very posh wedding this in it is.
Game face on, let's go.
Feel like royalty. Oh,
dear. You okay?
Yeah.
Good, good, good. Now then, now then. Yeah, you'll be all right with that. Go on.
Don't drop a dress.
If you turn around, there you go, that's it. Okay.
Dead fancy, innit?
Yeah, it's nice.
Ah. Okay, is that us all? Are we all right?
Just got to wait for Mum and Dad.
Okie dokie.
You started to come real, now, isn't
it?
I haven't even read them.
Haven't you? We're going to be looking down the aisle like this, the amount of champagne we've been drinking.
I'm well.
Man.
Nice, innit?
Bye, mate!
Oh, thanks for this wedding.
Shush. Stop it, because you're going to be crying again.
I'm so grateful. A limo and everything. Woo-hoo! Cheers, girls.
Cheers.
Cheers, boys.
Hey. Have we got music?
Music.
It was a hot afternoon, the last day of June.
I must have done hundreds of weddings. Hundreds. And yet, I haven't done it. I don't think I'll possibly do it now. I might be getting a bit old. I don't know. I don't know, to tell you the truth. Anything could happen. Might meet somebody at a wedding. I did once. I met a wonderful lady at a wedding. We went out for about 2 or 3 years. And then I made a mess of it. But there you go. That's how things happen. The crazy thing about it, even though I went out for about 2 or 3 years, I'd have married that girl the day after. The day after I met her, I would have married her. You feel like you're 16 again. You do. You're doing all sorts of silly things. It snowed. Next minute, we're rolling about in the snow, and we made snow angels. You know, when you do your arms? Fantastic. Just like being, I don't know, just like being kids. It was great. The feeling that you get,